No, it's his turn.
No, oh, it's right. His turn, out. And then it's mine, because I'm shifting, and then I'm going to go for it. Wait, Ozzy, what's grapple versus?
Versus his grapple check.
Versus his grapple check?
Yeah.
My grapple check versus his grapple check.
Grapple goes for grappling someone and getting out of grapple.
Right. 12. 21 grapple.
Really? Oh, yeah, no.
16 grapple! You are mine!
19 grapple.
I had you grappled.
He had 21.
Okay.
So now we're starting back. Cody, you're fucking first. Monk.
Since I am now starting to worry about my bet, I go to stop the fight entirely.
Wait. Before we go on, who is betting on who? I didn't get this.
I'm betting on him.
So you're betting across the go.
So now I've got my rope lassoed ready. I throw it at both of them to try and keep them together.
Okay, roll a used rope.
Dude, if he's going to lasso you, he's going to keep your arms taut. I have you grappled. Your hands are behind your head. You are locked.
You'll be locked, too.
Yeah. Well, I'm talking out of lasso.
I can
hit. 10, that's...
Use rope. Damn it, I should have wore a helmet.
That is...
That would have made headbutts so much safer for
a 13.
Me. No one wins in a headbutt.
Reflex save both of you.
Shit.
Okay. Nine.
You guys fail.
Well, mine's
a lasso.
So they're both lassoed?
I have 10.
Okay, they're lassoed together.
Yeah. All right.
Pretty handsome!
Like, they're like... I'm gonna walk up.
What happened? We had to re-roll after one round. What happened? Our sorcerer kind of charred everything. All right.
I do my my trick, my pre-whatever.
Prestidigitation.
Prestidigitation to free him from the ropes, leaving him lassoed.
Okay, you can't do that because you need mage hand.
Damn it.
Wait. The lasso is a little, since it's 50 feet of rope, it's about more than 5 feet. It's more than 5 pounds. It's more than 1 pound.
Yeah.
That's prestidigitation, you're like levitating something, that's only 1 pound. So you can pick up a dice, but you can't like pick up anything.
Zach, there's pizza in the kitchen.
Yeah, bro.
Okay, I'm charming him.
Okay, you're going to have to roll, you're going to have to roll a will save. If he wins this, you are now officially his friend. And there's no reason, unless he does something new to piss you off, there's no reason why you should be mad at him after this.
All right, let's
but
go.
But this fails, I'm kicking his ass with.
Well, you can't tell. You'll know he's doing like this and mumble jumble.
Oh, okay.
And
okay.
It's directed at you. You know that much.
Okay, so.
Well, no, I need a spot check to see if it's directed at you. But go on. You.
7 plus.
He
four,
made it. He got 11. Over your. Even with your plus 4.
Okay.
He rolled a 15 and plus whatever he hit.
So is their battle over now?
No, they're still going.
They're still going. It's
we're
just now battle. They're maintained
I'm
together.
Not
we're
away.
Not friends still.
You're still not friends?
I'm not trying to kill you.
I'm not trying to kill you either.
You know it's him trying to do something to you.
Okay. I did that to get you off of me.
I wasn't going to attack you.
This is going to work because I have plus 8. I have to roll extremely low.
Like a 1?
16.
To notice.
What do I do?
You make a row. Make a roll and put dex modifier.
Nat 20.
8, 10. He notices. You notice that he tried to do something to you.
You motherfucker.
Okay. Mystical blue lightning comes down right in between all of you.
What?
A deva of Zeus.
Oh God.
Comes to you and goes. Zeus is pissed. Stop fighting.
I will when he lets me make my gloves.
He pulls out a lightning bolt and hits you in the face. Gloves.
Look at the lasso, bastard. I'm stopping it.
Okay. You gotta stop fighting.
Don't offend the gods.
Would not Zeus appreciate a good gamble?
And he's trying to get laid.
Diplomacy check.
No, actually helps. Now I can finally give a backstory to what this mountain is. That's Mount Olympus.
Wait, can I lie to Zeus?
It's an angel of Zeus.
Can I lie to the angel?
Try.
What do I have to be?
I can't tell you.
You're gonna have to nat 20 that dude. That's a deva.
Even if he nat, like, yeah. Okay.
Actually, what's your?
You would have to actually roll a 20. To lie to me.
Angel of Zeus. I was sent here by Zeus to do his bidding here.
That
he would have pluses to know that he would automatically
know. No, yeah, you're not deva. He goes, no. Even in your bluff check, he goes,
you're not
no.
The right race.
Damn.
Deva are basically angels.
Okay.
They know it.
And he's an angel.
He goes charred now.
No.
No.
Okay.
All right. He just
frowns upon you.
Okay, he goes, all of you just stop. This is just clothes? DM bullshit to make you guys stop fighting.
Okay. It was funny. Come on.
He was charmed. Here. Okay, here, guys.
For the belt.
Hey,
guys.
Hey. We've already resolved
settle.
It.
Settle.
It's resolved.
We are peed
settle,
now.
Settle.
Okay. Charm on both of you. You're all nice now.
Dava, I need your help here. I need you to levitate 5 gold pieces out of my satchel and put them in his satchel.
Wait, is Dava still here?
Dava's still here. You're friendly to him now.
You. I offer Dava a drink.
He's an angel.
He goes, yeah, I'll take some dwarven holy water.
Okay.
I give him.
Why do you have to swim in holy water?
That's what's in the flask.
What happened?
You have to roll a 1.
Okay. Roll it.
Yeah. Oh.
So close.
Well, no, you don't have to roll anything. He's drinking it. He goes, okay.
I offer him a second drink.
Sell.
Oh, shit.
He goes, you're really wasting your money trying to make me drunk?
I offer a 3rd. I am just being in good spirits. And a 4th. A 5th. A 6th.
All of
them. Oh! He swigs it, and 2 more cups. You have 1 more cup of this dwarven holy water that you wasted 50 gold on.
44,
that's right. 44.
I offer Cody a drink.
He said dwarven holy water out loud. Do you want to try this?
No, thank you.
I guess you're friends now.
I question his manliness. Quit friends would do that.
Wait, you trying to make friends? You trying to tell that to the Dava?
No, me.
Damn.
I'm low on health. I'm about to die here.
Dwarven holy water
make you feel this.
Dwarven holy water can kill
the only
people
that they fail the fortitude check will be knocked unconscious first thing.
Okay. I'm saving my last drink.
The only people who can keep without the negative 10 to fortitude are celestial beings and dwarves.
Okay.
He goes,
Scroticus.
He goes, get back to town, and he mystical blue lightning back up.
Scroticus, would you mind taking the lasso off? Kind of chafing, please.
Easy. I'm done.
All right.
I can breathe.
Did the Dava mystically float the 5 gold to Austin like I asked him to?
No.
Why not?
Just say he did.
Cool.
The pelts are in Ozzy's backpack. Yes.
Try to do 5 gold for a pelt.
Is there anything wrong against us? Is anybody pissed that I charred the...
No, okay.
We're all charmed.
So we're all good now.
You're all charmed.
We have no recollection of any bad things.
Yeah, nothing bad happened between me and Austin.
Why does my shield feel heavy?
Okay, you have memory of what you did.
Anyway,
what the fuck? Okay, anyway, I need a break right now.